Taffer plays Gwent, episode 82. Alright, I'm not gonna do any arena stuff, so let's switch that out. 5 matches as Nilfgaard. Great. Got another key. Tomorrow, new card. Alright, so let's review what we've got going on here. We want to win 10 matches. In 3 days. That could be seasonal or classic. Got a complete daily quests. All right, I've got these things here. All right. Alright, since I've only got 3 days and I don't have an awesome win record, let's get started and just do some classic matches and see if I can get lucky, maybe. Ten would be unprecedented for me. Alright, this looks like a pretty great starting hand. Hard to know who to place first. I think I'll start with her.
Are you wounded? Again.
Get a bunch of people to just quit on me, that'd be awesome. Forfeits for the win. How is he already? Did he use his thing already? Oh, he did. He did. Very cool. Alright. Let's go ahead and... Should I set this in motion? Should I... No. I'm probably going to have to at some point, but... Let's just start off with this guy. Well, no. Let's do... Let's do him.
Awaiting your orders.
Okay.
Sword and axe.
I thought she was gonna end up undoing everything I had done. Right, let's put this guy. I'm afraid he might have a Geralt or something. Oh boy. I think it's not time to play around anymore. Hate upside down cards. They're never good. Oh, well, that was quick. Upside down card's probably gonna destroy him.
Left, right, left, right.
Or give someone poison. Some bullshit like that. I guess I haven't met the conditions yet to flip the card over. Enemy by 5. Probably this one? Yep. Goodbye. Nice knowing you. Pass, huh? Not fun. Not fun at all. Let's put that up. Scary. I would like to win, cause I need to win. 10 rounds is not very easy to win. Good old Ron did. Alright, let's do it. Soldiers. Alright, Ronvid, you're up.
Blood alone can my maid's honor unbesmirch.
Sure. What he said. Not cool.
Salty winds are blowing.
Salty winds, huh? Cooldown 1, huh? Oh boy. Things are going awry quickly.
Ryan!
Two every time, huh? He's probably got another one. Poison.
Your next move shall be your last.
That seems like a waste to me.
Got a hearty hankering for Gwent.
That's funny, he likes Gwent.
The Vesh feathers are from Hermes.
I think I'll pass. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go for it. Okay.
If this is me now, who was I before?
Find your words, and who you address, and how you address them.
Just one more feather, and we're done.
Okay. This seems like a better use of my time.
Me back or out.
Let's go next so he has time to use his vitalities. Guess he's got a thing that lets me move, or makes me, forces me to move, or something like that. Zeal, move self to range row and heal self, move self to melee row and damage enemy for 2. Whatever the F that just was. Okay, so we can go back and forth, I guess. Whatever.
I've been on your trail since your first step in these woods.
I don't even understand what's happening over there.
We ride into the fray!
Yep, no worries. Alright. Seasonal it is. At least that way I can also tackle my dandelion stuff. Feels unfair.
You can pay the toll in one of two ways, in silver or in blood.
Okay. How much are these guys? Two. Oh, she could just take her guy back right now.
I never miss.
Hey, oh, nice. Does it take that long to pick where to put him?
Now we will see who is weak.
Sure, dude. Sure. Unlucky man. Fighting Frost, Potential Frog, or Torrential Rain.
You will see it in your dream.
Your turn. I'm up by one card. Okay. 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 Damaging by three if it's the only unit on its roof.
Dance of death! Ha! Ha!
However, it will not be the only one. I'm gonna do this. And this.
Who said you can't win wars with whimsy?
Well played.
You would make a good slave.
Alright. I'll do this one. We'll be back to even. Hey! I want to win, because then I'll be able to afford on the other one. It's not Dandelion. You and all your weather effects. She's got a six.
No one wanted these lands, so I overtook them.
Let's just get this out of the way. Alright, shall we keep up the farce? Let's keep it up, let's keep it up, let's keep up the farce. Got a lot of this guy, huh? Or similar people, anyways.
Another neck hangs. Similian
vibe. Alright, finally. How did that happen? That I don't understand.
How beautiful these golden feet.
Come on, damage it by three, take it to the side, damage it by three, take it to the side, blah blah blah. Only one more mouse bit over there. That's funny. Got one 34 unit card. It did. Really?
You have my thanks.
Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time.